so let me go ahead and get the sprint race set up. Give like a 5 minute break. Sprint race will be 9 laps and the main race will be 27. Alrighty, I mean, it should be plenty of time. I'm not using it. Shouldn't need clutch. Alright, got the grid set, so yeah, this grid order is based on reverse of points minus the people that didn't race last week, so they have no points. I'm just kind of going off of their lap times and reversing that. No cautions for the sprint race. Please don't take each other out. It's too short of a race to put cautions in. Finishing order of this race will set up the grid for the next race. And yeah. It's Christy Rose up. We can get done. If you're playing on the computer, it'll do both at the same time. Alrighty, good luck, Gates. Mm-hmm. I don't know about you guys, I do. Where you finish is where you start. Take another 5 minute break. I'll see if Saturn's back. It's been about 20 minutes. He should be back. That's your buddy, Tristan. Tristan is Base Baldy, your buddy that you were talking about from earlier. We're racing in the Ferrari FXXK.
Yeah, I would just say grab the tune that I just grabbed. Hell no! What you thinking?
It's gotta be the Ferrari.
Correct.
Yep. I know. Oh.
I'm just gonna try this guy's tune. Sight unseen. Well, I'm still working on it. It's on other people too. Yeah, the bullet. I'm running the bullet one. Yeah, homologated.
Yeah. Homologated 900. Well, the boom, the tune by bullet's pretty decent. Dirk also has one that I'm using.
And then this car doesn't really budge.
So we do have cautions during the race. If you get red damage, just call it out when the caution's called. We race back to the line, and then once the leader crosses the line, the pack forms up behind him doing 50 miles an hour. We will go back around, and then whoever can communicate easily, that's at the back, they will call the restart, the single file restart. The person that's calling it can call it anywhere from the apex of the final turn to the start line.
Is it just one person with red damage? Because this is like full...
Yeah. It's if you hit the wall, you get red damage, you call it out. One car. Two cars, five cars, doesn't matter.
That's not a chance to manage.
I have the lobby for the simulation.
Yeah, but I want to be able to see my
stuff. Gotcha. Up. Forza Regs obviously is on.
So, shit's gonna happen, maybe. And you're gonna get hit with a fucking fine that may or may not equate any gain.
Yeah, the system's a little shit.
It's like, sometimes it's like, yeah, I probably gained half a second through that shoot, and sometimes it's like, I was off by a centimeter. There was no gain. Why are you charging me a second and a half?
Bus stop's pretty bad with that, because if you try to take that entry corner,
yeah,
if you try to take too much of that curve, it'll ding you.
Don't forget to include your audio.
Yes, please include your audio.
Yeah, it's... Yeah, I double checked. I was double checking.
Check. I mean,
if we wanted to be that way, we could technically.
Yeah. Take all kinds here. types.
It's almost like if you pre-know someone, you can be like, oh, you gotta sign up. And if you just let someone hop in and they really fuck shit up and they want to come back next week, you'd be like, nah, I think we're gonna have to, like, pass.
Yeah, I mean, that's happened a couple of times in the history, but in general,
any
it's
new
not
running
usually an issue.
Collision, or I mean, not collision, are you running, like, freaking,
backmarkers?
ABS? ABS? I'm using ABS.
Traction?
Automatic traction.
I'm not using traction.
Yeah. I just am curious because I'm just trying to. I'm not complaining about being slow, but I'm trying to make sure it's not this or that setting or this type of. You know what I mean? It's like I can learn from it.
I'm not using traction.
You don't really need traction. If you feed it in nicely, it won't really lose the rear end too bad.
Okay.
Also, try not to
use
second gear.
Clutch.
Just keep it in third gear.
Yeah,
if you can.
That's a big thing. Just keep it out of second gear.
If you can. Yeah, because it
has it. Yeah, obviously you're going to have to drop down sometimes because, like, your speed has got.
I mean, and that in this track, I haven't used second gear once.
I was using it earlier, and then I found the car was more stable when I kept it in third.
Okay.
I haven't used it once in this track. Not saying you can't. Yeah, just don't even brake. Just see what happens.
Send him one more invite, see if he comes.
0.5%, okay.
If... just waiting to 10:05 to see if Saturn comes back. If he's not back by 10:05, we'll get going.
It's gonna be alright. Thank you, guys.
Standing start, go on, go. Okay.
Is anyone else on PC? This isn't PC. Can you call all console?
Console.
I think everybody else here is in console.
Okay.
I heard this game can be kind of finicky on
PC?
On computer.
Well, Scar plays it on PC, and you and our Spicy Nuts plays it on PC, and they both kick my ass, but they're on controller. So I'm like, I'm on the
Spicy
wheel.
Nuts? Is it real? Yeah. Is this real gamer tag?
Yeah. It used to be CRC Firehawk. So fire became spicy and hawk became like nuggets, chicken nuggets. So spicy nuts, fire hawk. I mean, it's, you know, it's sort of similar. And yeah, fire hawk, fire chicken, spicy nuts. Yeah, it's twisted. It was definitely twisted. But it kind of switched to like eating hawk, chicken, bird, favorite bird, nuggets. Gotta love them Wendy's spicy nuggets. So spicy nuggets. It just kinda came around.
Right. Well, it's 10:05, he's not back.
Alright, let's see if my...
This is a long race, we gotta get it started. Alright, so good luck guys. We don't have to kill each other in turn one.
I know, seriously.
Well, Valtteri.
It's a ludicrous music about to start. Right. As Bloodstone is likely to launch.
Once the tires get warm, that kind of settles down a bit.
Damn it, grass! Sorry. Thank you.
gonna call a caution because of that. Because obviously, I wasn't doing it for fun. It probably damaged his car. So, yeah, let's do a caution. Let him catch back up. So, when you hit the line, you're going to go for a turn, go over back down to 50.
How fast? 50?
50.
Thought about that. Yes.
Yes, everybody catches up to the pack. Yes. We're going down the back stretch now. I know Mono's gonna be at the back. Who's in the seventh? Would you mind doing the honors when we get all the way back around?
So who's calling it? Cricket?
Yep. You can call it anywhere past the apex of the last turn up to the start line.
Say it one more time. Anywhere past what?
The apex of the final turn up to the start line. Ready.
Damn it.
No, I actually lived, but I just managed to, No, I didn't hit the wall or anything, I just totally fucked myself. I started losing it in the bus stop because I was going too fast, and subsequently, I'm trying to recover it. I spun out.
What the fuck, man? That
was gonna come much sooner. Fucking came at the last second.
Nice pitch.
Yeah, that was a nice fucking almost total.
Amazing. How much sooner was it?
Good morning.
Yeah, you passed with the pitch there. It was a nice turn look.
Yeah, you're putting your pitch cooler than the pitch.
Nah, it was just a bad shot. I couldn't get the lab. The thing came up at the last second.
Yeah, you got the number four three on the top. I saw that place.
Yeah, I hear you. Oh shit, you made a bounce. What to do here?
yards.
To 10 laps.
Coming out.
I was trying to say a few laps ago, but then we have to 10 laps in this car.
Still got a little sput left in it. That's totally out. Or did you already get past that?
He's ghosting.
Pitts didn't tell you you should have gone in. You didn't see nothing flash up. Because it'll tell you.
It comes up at the last second. I barely did it. Yeah, it was barely. The car was way too fast. By the time it comes up.
I was going to say I'd push you, but you're ghosting. So I can't.
You would need like a cone or something to put between the two cars. Or a sign. Wait, I gotta keep racing though, right? Because we're past the finish line before the caution.
Yeah, continue back around, but be careful because I'm pushing him through the rest of the track. I was already doing pretty bad because of my spin out, so.
Might as well turn the queen and push him.
What lap are you on, Turk? 13?
13, Morbid. I think we have Morbid. Morbid might be on 14, actually. I know he did it during the last caution.
Had a little trouble understanding there, Morgan. Yeah, I saw you were on alternative one.
We are on lap 14 and going up to the hill. It's a long track.
You're in my position is locked.
Yeah, position is locked.
Where you guys at?
On the back side.
Nope. Oh, you don't.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you
wrap around.
Drive past
stay,
us.
Stay
but
there.
We'll, yeah, we'll stay left. But yeah, we're gonna go once we get to the good point. I'll call the start. Go. Green flag.
Let's do this, Mormon. I know you were so good. I don't know. He said something. I couldn't understand what he said. I didn't hear him. It looked like he just pulled over. Go. Thank you. fucking body.
Thank you.
this whole race. I dipped one tiny tire too much on the fucking rumble strip into the last turn and quarter of a second. Well, that's two extra bonus points just gone. I really wanted those 5 points for the King Race.
C-words.
short, my son. Hold on, we're coming down to our last lap. Give me a second.
DNF.
Timer it up.
The timer. Timer not long enough.
Well, I gave him 5 minutes.
No, okay, that was definitely not 5 minutes.
That wasn't a 5 minute timer.
That was not a 5 minute timer.
Oh, did it go back to 30
probably.
Seconds? Let's set. Oh.
It lagged out.
I was gonna say, like, I swear to God, I just saw it say 5 minutes.
Oh, okay, and then he. Oh, I see.
He lagged out.
Well, we'll still give you the last place finish.
Yeah, exactly.
What does it say? It says ineligible for bonus points. That's what it says next to your name. Damn!
Must complete race.
Got 36 medals. 15 seconds. Yeah, I can see it. It doesn't say anything.
I'll give it to you.
I know, it's a matter of pride.
Well, you're welcome to join next week if you don't.
Just say I'm a trucker. My schedule changes.
Gotcha. Tiger Cricket. Good race, guys. Next week. I'll post that on the screen. Next week's Daytona Short Circuit.
Which one is Daytona Short Circuit? Like the sports car, the one with the buster, or the one without the buster?
I think it's the one without.
No,
this one.
Yeah. So without the bus, so probably.
Yeah, without the bus stop.
Yeah.
And the bus stop. The worst layout of Daytona.
I know, but which version are you looking at?
It's just short circuit, not sports car. Short circuit.
I'm surprised not that many people race today. I remember like the touring cars, they had like 18 people, but now only like 8 people, even though these cars drive a lot better.
Yeah, it's interesting. I don't get it. I think Morby got upset because of the second pit stop, so he took his drop race. There's a drop race for all.
I think he messed up though. He pitted early.
Yeah, well, you cannot pit on this track. You couldn't pit once. There's no way. It was just absolutely, you couldn't stretch.
Yeah, unless you stay in seventh.
You couldn't race that hard and stretch that much. There's just no way. Yeah, two pits,
yeah,
everyone. I don't care how much fuel you could save. You couldn't do one pit on that.
Or you could, like, go 10 seconds a lap slower.
Well, then you're not competitive, and he was. So.
You know, the point of this series is fuel saving. I could tell he was on an alternate strategy.
He put it early. He put it at lap 6. I was like,
he put it at the first safety car. Yeah, it was lap 6.
Yeah, it was lap 6. It was early. It was right at the end of 5, beginning of 6. So we did it at lap 6.
What are the laps? There's no way he was going to run 20 laps without picking. There's not 0 way. There's no way.
Yeah. I don't know about that. It's alright. Everyone's a draft league. If they want to take it, like, you know, it's whatever. I don't know. I have to go to work tomorrow, so stay up. It's kind of nice to get a free day off on a Friday, so I have a free 3-day weekend. Two completely different things. Yeah.
Yeah, that's not fun. This doesn't sound like fun.
I have no idea.
I hope you get all.
Well, at least beach season's almost done. Get old quick.
Stick a steak in a blender.
Stick a steak in a blender with some like oil or something. Just blend that, puree that shit. Yeah, they gotta eat. Yeah, that kind of sucks. mash a microwave potato tonight. Didn't go very well. I don't know why that made me think of that. Yeah, I guess that kind of... Can't imagine. It told you, you couldn't.
Pretty sure Dr. Pepper is the for you.
Yeah, probably the acid. No bueno. I was gonna.
But needs must fill that, yeah.
All right, guys, I'll see you next week, hopefully. Goodbye for now.
All right, all right. Catch you next week, man. Good race, there.
Catch you later. GG.
Yeah, I could say, like, that sucks. My worst, couldn't eat stuff. It was just my own stupid fault. I learned to remember what fucking days were. Or were what. Because I decided to fucking... My only story that doesn't even come close to that is I stupidly decided to schedule taking my wisdom teeth out on 4th of July weekend. Because for some damn reason I thought it was a good idea. It's like, oh yeah, like let me go just rip 4 holes into my face on a weekend with barbecue and festivals. No, it was a pretty stupid idea. I still muscled through and ate a bloomin' onion and some corn, but I couldn't really eat anything. And I couldn't take the pain meds because... Yeah. And I couldn't take the damn Oxycontin that they gave me because it made me... It made my stomach upset. I freaking got out... I mean, I threw up. They did the procedure. I was at home. The pain, the Novocaine or whatever, started wearing off. So I took one of the Oxycontins and ate like a freaking yogurt. And then, like 20 minutes later, I ended up throwing up the yogurt. And that was a very uncomfortable experience, having vomit in 4 open. Like, still packed gauze wounds. Like I had to, like, pull the gauze out, try to rinse my mouth out real good, and then repack the gauze. That really sucked. So the whole
full time for the first 3 days, I was just eating Tylenol like candy. That sucks. At least you're getting better. It'd be a bit of a problem.
She have lost all it.
He probably still had some inflammation, but it wasn't probably as bad. And then it just decided to go away. I wonder how hard it is to make pizza dough.
Yeah, you're not interested.
My project for Tuesday after work was to figure out how to make
bread. Yep, we can hear you, Tristan.
I've never made bread before from like scratch, so I fucking and I was like I watched a bunch of YouTube videos, and for some reason, or well, my own reason, my algorithm loves like British content. So yeah, I was watching this one, and it's like, wait a minute, like bread is just water, flour, and like a couple other things. Like that's stupid easy. I've had this like container of flour. We hear you, Tristy. If you can't hear us, maybe. Turned out pretty good. Except I tried to score it to make it like look fancy, and I did it with a fucking steak knife. So that ended up like causing the grooves to be really stupid looking. I mean, it tastes fine, it's bread.
Can you hear us, Tristy? We were like talking to you. We're like, yeah, we can hear you.
What's that? What kind of bread did you say? What the hell's tiger bread? Is that like tiger?
It's like frosted flakes. There.
Yeah, I got. Stripes. Yeah. I got a buddy coming over this weekend so we can watch the F1 race. And, yeah, Spa. Maybe we'll actually. Maybe Max will get to race this weekend. Yeah, the whole. I was so angry when Bottas fucking punted off everybody. Oh, the track was soaking wet. Yeah, I know it was
not only did he manage to take Verstappen out, he took, I mean, he took everybody out that was above him in the points. Fucking Perez, Norris, Max had to finish the race with half a car. Yeah, but well, you knew he was there because you saw him take turn out of the turn and then like reload, like he turned out for a second and then turned back in, you know, he went, so he gave him, he reacted to give him space, but I don't think he expected him to continue to be there. yeah, but it never seems to happen to Lewis. Everybody else. Yeah. I think he's... He's got 5 years of racing and he's only 21. He's the youngest ever driver. Yeah, well, he's going to be the youngest driver forever to ever start in F1 because they changed the fucking super points requirements after he got in, because they're like, wait a minute, we're 16-year-olds racing around this track. Yeah. Shit. Until he smashed it too hard. Or drive it. Well, they didn't cut away soon enough. That was 2 years ago, right? Anton Hubert. Yeah, it was a young French driver. Seen that one. She only lived because she hit high enough where her head went in the hole for the, you know, in the gap. That Marshall that died at Brands Hatch. Was that Marshall that died at Brands Hatch recently? Yeah. Yes. Oh, easily. I've already, well, there was when Stroll went over somebody, and the tire would have smashed into the driver's head if the halo wasn't there. Spring bolt. Knocked him out instantly, hit the wall doing like 140. You just instantly can tell he's out cold, and the car just skips across the gravel track. There's rumors that they might still merge the two together. Yeah, but they said they need to do... It almost seems strange now, looking at old footage where they don't have it, and it's like, this was incredibly dangerous. Like, why did it take us this long to fucking figure this out? I like Ejecto seat better. Yeah. 54G impact. Unscathed. Probably pretty bruised, but nothing broken. Anton Hubert in 2019. You're talking the whole thing. Oh, that one. Yeah. Oh, yeah, his head probably came in contact at the rear of the tractor. Probably just took his head right off. Wasn't he? Yeah, although it still doesn't save you in case something wrong happens. But I guess he can't really. Because when Anton died, that was because they hit the side pod, but the car was already damaged because it has crashed into the wall, so fucking tub was already damaged, so it couldn't take the impact. Getting T-boned at like 160. Yeah. That's true. Well, Grosjean's the perfect example of that, because without the safety stuff that they put in, like, he would have been the next dead driver. The race. they're already looking at improving. I mean, they already looked at it and they decided to improve this the fire retardant of the gloves. Yeah, well, because they realized the gloves, like, the gloves were only rated to burn for 10 seconds, and the reason why his hands got third-degree burns and they had to do skin grafts is because, you know, he was in the fire for 28 seconds. So they've already taken... Yeah. But they... Well, he did an interview soon after it and talked through like the whole, you know, what he was thinking like when it happened. Cause he was still I don't think he lost consciousness. He was still conscious the whole time. It's just that, you know, suddenly it's like. Oh yeah, you'd still be disorientated, but I mean, like, he didn't lose consciousness. He just was like, "Where am I? Why is it orange out right now?" Oh, wait, it's not sunset, the car's on fire, I gotta get out of here. And then, like, tried to get up once and, like, couldn't get up because he, like, hit the Armco that was in the way. And he sat back down and he, like, was like, oh, I'm just gonna sit here and die. And then he was like, wait a minute, no, I'm not gonna die, fuck this. And he got, and then he, like, pulled his foot out of his boot and then climbed out of the car. Because his foot was stuck in his boot. Yeah, they did a pretty good job with the reconstruction. His hands don't actually look that bad now. The low profile of the tires is the weird part for me. I'm used to them having giant fucking tires. Yeah. Better... Because the tire will have a way bigger working range. Instead of where they have a narrow window right now of getting it up to temperature, the lower profile, let them have like a huge window of working range where the tire is... good to go. So I'm hoping that the car produces like the closer racing that they keep promising us with all the numbers. Yeah. 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 Well, hopefully, since Haas decided to dump in their entire research and development into next year's car, I'm kind of fingers crossed that they actually come out the gate as a midfield team at least. But it's just like I don't know that. Well, because they said at the beginning of the season that they had no developments for this car for this season. Supposedly, Mazepin's chassis is heavier for some reason. No, he's a fucking joke. He gets in the way all the damn time. I mean, like, the reason why Hungary was a decent, you know, like, think about this. If Mazepin didn't crash out or whatever the hell happened to his stupid ass, I think he got crashed in there or spun, I don't know. But if he was there in that race, like, how worse the race would have been for, like, Max or something, because Mazepin would have been in the fucking way all the time. Like, Schumacher, like, obviously the car did not have any pace to be anywhere in the top 10 just because there's freaking all those cars out and it's Hungary. But, you know, he was still respectful, you know, respectful and let people by when they had the, you know, clearly had it. Mazepin would have just sat in the fucking way the whole time. Yeah. I think when Kimi retires, he's going to get the Alpha seat. And then... I think so. Well, because Haas is still part of the same driver Ferrari program. He's probably got a better chance at Ferrari. I would say they'd probably do a stepping stone with him. Like, either next year... He's probably at Haas next year. And then... Or... Well, it depends on if Kimi leaves. If Kimi leaves, I bet they'll promote him to the Alpha so he can actually drive a car that has some pace. And then... He does kind of seem to just... Well, he's already... He says I... He doesn't give a fuck. No, he just seems kind of like... He's already said, like, this is just a hobby for me. Like, he's not racing to win. You know, he's got his championship. He's just on the track. Well, the same thing with Fernando. Fernando's just there to fucking... I mean, he's not... He's more... I think this time around, he's... Yeah. Yeah, that was the best part of Hungary. Freaking watching Fernando just hold off Lewis for 6 fucking laps in that Alpine. Yeah, exactly. 100%. Yeah, Kimi just kind of like, yeah, whatever. But yeah, Fernando actually gave him a fight. I mean, and I think that was all for the team, too. I mean, like, that was not for him to beat Lewis or anything. Like, he knew if Lewis got by with those fresher tires, like, he was going to eat up the fucking... He was going to win. And if he had one more lap, he would have caught Esteban, like, and Vettel. Yeah. Oh yeah. No, it was also just fun to watch. Just watch Lewis get frustrated. Just like, I can't get past him. He's all over the track. He's like, no, Lewis, he's just racing you. Yeah, it's been a good season for the most part. Yeah, it's been a good season. It's been a lot of drama too, but I mean, yeah, I mean even
the season's been boring.
Even tracks that Paul Ricard was actually good, and there's like, what the hell? Like, I thought this race would be boring as shit, but it wasn't. Oh, yeah. Probably not. I mean, Belgium's pretty damn close, too. I don't think he's going to get a well-received reception. Yeah, the orange. I'm just farting around. I'm just sitting at the menu screen. I'm actually sharing the race since I just remembered to do that. Yeah, the Orange Army's gonna be out in strength this weekend. FIA decided to help out with the whole pit stop bullshit.
Alright, guys, you'll have a good night. I am done.
Later, man.
Catch you guys later.
Like, that. You can't sit there and tell me that the pit stop thing is not, like, the FIA helping out Mercedes, because, I mean. I just look at it like, why are you limiting something when this is like supposed to be the sport of like being the best? It's like, well, you know what, like, yeah, sorry, like Red Bull decided to invest in the resources to make them have the fastest pit stops in the grid because they knew it was an advantage. Like, Mercedes didn't. Do that again. Yeah, because I mean they could do it Le Mans style, but no one would ever accept that. That was a pretty decent race, although a lot didn't happen during the. Wasn't it one of the WRT guys in the LM2? I didn't actually finish watching the rest of them. Yeah, they were 1 and 2 the entire race in LM2, and yeah. What are we doing? Let's see what a renegade car can do. I gotta upload videos from my Twitch to my YouTube. Upload my Twitches to my YouTube, and I know it's been over 2 weeks, so I've lost some content. It's just kind of like, I keep forgetting to do it. I was scheduling it, and then I just decided to stop scheduling, and just every time I remember to do it, I just upload everything, so it's like my channel goes like 2 weeks without any content uploaded, and then suddenly like a huge dump. Doesn't matter anyway. I have no views on all of my videos. The only one I have, like, one view on a couple of them because I looked at my own video to watch something. Cricket's still the one person that streamed and watched my stream every night. as mine. It's set up. I always... Yeah. Because the problem, I go for it, I always... There's times where I fucking... Try to go from second to third, and I jump to fifth. It's like, oh. It's just the Logitech's, the spacing's just too hard. So there's a lot of cars. I do not like taking my hands off the wheel to drive. The problem is that it's complete muscle memory now to just hit, whenever I hit the clutch pedal, I just shift with the paddles. Like it actually, I was just trying to do it where I was like using the H pattern and I was still actually pre-shifting with the paddles before, and then shifting the gear again with the H pattern. I don't have any cars built for this. I don't remember any class. I mean, I have a C-class lobby car, but that's it. There's a couple of A-classes, actually, that I have. Oh, I've dumped a lot of public lobby stuff to make room so I could run league stuff. Yeah, I got one A-class car. I got one on the NSX from Leadfoot Jr. That's pretty damn good. I haven't seen his ass in forever. We should try to get him back in on Fridays. Leadfoot and Leadfoot Jr. Those guys are fast. Class. Oh, 6. NSX. Hot as all fucking hell out today. I had a... What? Long Island. It's hot, humid. I had the first job of the day was fixing an ice maker outside. I get there at like 10 o'clock and freaking it's already hot out. I was like, God. And top it off, I knew that the job was probably going to be a pain in the ass because when I was putting the thing back together last time, I fucking managed to jam like 4 fucking screws. They use this stupid ass method of like securing the back panel. And if you, so I'm used to like a different, it's a new brand that we're working on, and they decided, I'm just finishing a cigarette real quick. It is like these guys use like fucking machine screws instead of like self-tapping like coarse threads. And then they, instead of having like meat to actually go into, they just rivet on this fucking, this rivet that's got the threads on it. So if you try to cross thread it, or if you start cross threading it, you can't force it through because the screw gets jammed at some weird fucking angle. Or the other thing that happens is when you start trying to cross thread, it just breaks the rivet. So then the screw is like halfway in the rivet, and you can't, there's no purchase anymore because it's just the rivets that are spinning around in circles. Yeah, that's what I had to do to like get most of them out. There was only one that I couldn't undo. Because I just cross-threaded it. Like, it somehow is at like a 45-degree angle. I don't know how it did that, but it's not coming out. But luckily, it's in a spot where it's like, all right, you just have to sit there. Like, the other one will do the job, so. I was pissed off because I fucking had a huge pimple on my ass that was fucking making it hurt to sit. And I was having... Oh, that was like a couple weeks ago. It's just like it was just coming out and like didn't have a whitehead to fucking pop. So can't sit down, freaking. And then I just had a bad day the whole day, like cross threading the screws and then shit breaking. Just it's one of those fucking days that just shit, everything goes wrong. You're not like a sports car.
Outside there.
like, did I break that over? Deal with problem. Problem.
Ew.
Get over here, you little shit. Where'd you go? That's flying all over my goddamn monitor. If I got the bastard. I feel like I did. I don't see his corpse. God damn it. Seven pickles. Thank you. It's... Yeah, sorry, I'm still dealing with this damn thing. Never did find it.
Twenty seconds.
I just realized my mic's muted. Straights it was kind of slow, but the corners is where I was really gaining time. You got me confused with a different bacon. Last night last night, that was the IROX. That's what I released last night. definitely my last one. Thank you. I know I had more time, but I couldn't get around you. There's definitely a lot of... Alright. It's definitely not going to last for the night.